Four subjects were arrested at a local hotel in Mountain Home on Wednesday following a joint investigation. 19-year-old Scott Lube, 19-year-old Colton Wamser, 18-year-old Vanessa Hanschel, and 20-year-old David Plows were all arrested on drug charges. Mountain Home Police Chief Kerry Manuel announced police found marijuana and cocaine in the hotel room. For your Hometown TV News Update, I'm Ian Reynolds.